sticking peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets when I'm eating or feeding my daughter to not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. NSYNC, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick if you tip me my tail.